So today we're playing Battlefront 2 in honor of May the 4th. I mean, I'm excited. Are you excited, Canton?
Super excited.
Oh, baby, let's go, Canton.
Oh my god.
So this
gosh.
Is the first time Buzzinator Gaming will have something besides Minecraft on the channel.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
It's quite the day.
I know. It's May 4th.
Were you able to join the game?
Yeah, I'm loading in right now, as we speech. Where do I go? I'll go to D. Alright, on my left, who's anybody? Now, I'm just letting everybody know I'm not good at this game whatsoever.
We were killing it.
Dang. Still go to D? Question mark?
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
What? I like how the environment, like, affects you.
What do you mean?
Like you can, like,
poison
get...
stuff comes up.
Yeah.
And...
Nailed it. Oh, come on.
Holy biscuits.
Oh, no. No. Caw. Oh, do we have double zoom? Oh. What? Alright. Nope. Yeah. We'll switch the appearance. We'll go to the Geonosis appearance. Well, hopefully we can take some out, huh?
I just killed three.
I don't even know who's
I'm capturing.
I'm kind of stuck at C. I do not foresee me getting out of C. Ooh, maybe. Ooh. Nope. Ken, since I'm recording, I realize just how awful I am at this.
It's okay, dude.
Ow.
We're about to lose B. Potentially. Control of command post
Dorn has been lost. I'm on D. We're gonna get D.
And just got annihilated.
Yeah. Nailed it. Oh, look at me getting kills after I die. Prime time. Yes, sir.
I'm trying to find you on the scoreboard.
Huh?
Oh, you're at the bottom.
Oh, yeah. Ah! What's new? I'm sorry, say that again. Obi-Wan Kenobi showed up.
Probably.
Oh, baby. It's like the only class I'm good with is the Infiltrator and then the Ewok. I just wreck sometimes. Oh, and the ARC Trooper, I forgot about that one.
Scanning target. Dude, don't steal my kills, dude.
Me? I would never. Alright, what are you waiting for at this door? Nothing? Perfect. Love to see that. Ooh, can't see. Okay, that was a good grenade toss by me. Look at me go. Alright, let's light him up, boys. Light him. Yeah, in the comment section, go ahead and let me know if you think you're anywhere near as good as me, because I'm pretty good. In case you can't tell.
Yeah. Failure.
Well, solid first game, huh? This is
all your fault. We didn't... Well, you didn't come in full game.
Yeah, you're right. Because I did so much.
Yeah. Yeah, it would have been a game changer if you would have been there the whole time.
For sure.
Yeah, absolutely.
You
I
know
joined,
what?
Right?
Huh?
I joined you, right?
Yeah. Well, we're going to switch it up a bit, Ken. We're
gonna
go old school.
Dude, I'm for it.
We're gonna go Galactic Assault. We obliterated their defenses, but one squad survived. Yeah, and then, like, you could buy, like, a mini-hit detector and stuff.
Dude, we haven't played Assault in forever.
No, I don't know if we ever have, honestly.
We have, but, I mean, like, it's fun. I just kind of forget about it.
Yeah. Feels like Supremacy is like the main game mode. It's like a big one. Alright, where are you at?
I'm at a post all by myself. No one's here.
Nice.
It's great. I've got 2 kills, and that's all that's gonna happen.
I don't even know where that's coming from. Wrong.
Oh, 3! Okay. I need help, people.
Oh, I see your little arrow.
Holy smokes.
I'll try to come to you.
There you are.
Oh, that was our guy. Oh, no. Oh, there you are. Hey, bud. Nice binoculars.
Thanks.
Oh. Yeesh. Oh.
Dude, out of my way. My own teammates are getting in my way. It's like... I hate what happens. It's like you have a rocket and you go to shoot the rocket.
Oh yeah, and one of your teammates.
And your own teammate walks in front of you, and you're like, "What are you doing,
moron?"
Do we have to? Okay, we gotta.
Oh, nice! I think I just got my first kill. Let's go.
We're losing the command center. Fast.
Oh no. Oh, we're not gonna get that. Nice. Let's go. I'm on fire.
More.
Oh, well, I'm just kind of sitting there. That's not good. Jeepers.
Oh, I got him though.
Oof.
Really? I didn't get... Huh. I would have thought I would have gotten
this. This is miserable. I'm so bad.
Oh my goodness.
Come on, let's go.
Oh dear.
Oh, there we go. I'm not good at sniping, but at least I'm not dying. That was what we needed. Kent, I think you should go aerial.
I'm not aerial right now, I'm heavy.
But I think you need to go aerial. Because you can cover a lot of ground, and you have the rockets, which can take out those AT-TEs.
Oh no. Oh my.
Oh my. Oh no.
Increase transport defenses by 155%.
We'll hop on one of these things. I don't know how to control this.
Ooh. From where?
Worth it. Oh, come on. Let's go.
Almost took it out. Wow, that gave me a buttload of points. I'm doing that again.
Did you just attack the point?
Yeah, I got up under one of the tanks because they're not guarding them.
Yeah.
And I just let loose.
Oh, I thought... Oh, it's not the end. Nice, okay. Yeah, like usually like playing the point, you get so many points. Even if you don't do anything. Canton, I see you.
Well then follow me.
Follow me.
Oh no.
What class are you? Heavy? How are you so much faster than me? I was right behind you.
I was using my power up for the assault class, the Vanguard.
Oh, the Vanguard?
Yeah, I usually use it for mobility. To get from one place to another, rather than to,
Ah, I forgot I don't have the bomb. Dang it. That just was stupid.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Light them up. You're kidding. What? I did so much damage. Oh, you have that one. Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Well, some dude on a speeder just came up to me and said skadoosh.
Ran us over, yep. Yeah, no, I just switched to this sentry gun to see if it, like, would do more damage.
Yeah.
I think it does, but you can't move.
Yeah, well, you can't move in any sentry gun, like, any of those.
I can move. What?
I mean, like, you can move, but, like, just barely, like, your engine.
Yeah, but this one, you can't, you don't move at all.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That was awful. But what's new? Like, you know, like people joke about like middle schoolers like whooping them. That's exactly what's happening here.
Oh, we're getting whooped.
Yeah. Like, I'm just getting laid out by a bunch of middle schoolers.
Dude, absolutely.
And it only hurts my pride a little bit.
I've like totally stopped killing people. I'm just playing the point.
I'm not a big fan of minigun because like your mobility is so restricted.
Yeah, you know? But I like it, like, if you can get on their spawn point or anything.
Yeah.
That's when it's the juice.
Oh, what? Oh, come on. Oh, we started mid-game, but that's okay.
Yeah, I was thinking
about that too. Oh, okay. I haven't played this in forever.
Ooh. Oh my god, I'm already gonna die.
Oh no, we're gonna defend that. Jeepers.
Whoa!
Alright, I'm going first person.
I'm more likely to crash.
Yeah.
Where? Who? What?
Dang, this is so hard.
Oh my god. Yeah, no, I'll never get there.
Offline. The command bridge is vulnerable.
Protect it at all costs.
Come on.
Okay, kill assist. I'll take it.
Okay.
Yes, I got a kill. I'm about to get be killed. Okay.
It didn't even last 30 seconds. This is insane.
I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. My ship's about to fail. At least I'm not at the bottom of the list.
I probably am, because I have 0 points.
Yeah, that's why I said that.
Like, I just can't control this. Come on. This is like literally impossible for me. Ah, I'm doing damage as I blow up. Perfect. But I got 75 points, Canton. 75.
I'm so proud of you.
I mean, that's a big deal. That is a big deal.
Yeah, for guys like us, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
My propulsion unit is about to. I got it off. I get killed. How are they beating? Not even killed. Pardon my.
Oh baby, let's go. I got a kill. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I did so good. I got 500 battle points that time.
Ah!
Yeah.
Almost crashed. One kill, two assists, and 720 battle points.
Oh, we lost?
Oh, who would have thought?
Well, hey, thanks for tuning in to Buzznator Gaming. As you can see here, Canton and I are just unstoppable at Battlefront 2. And happy May 4th. You're not going to be watching this on the 4th, but yeah, happy May 4th. May the 4th be
for
with you.
For next year.
Yeah, watch it next year.
Yeah.
Also, like and subscribe, please. Turn the bell on for notifications and whatever else all these other people say. Peace out.